need to go back. We need the evidence.
What if it's a trap?
This is not about us. This is not about you and me. They've been lying to everybody.
Jesus Christ, yo! We need to talk to the police or the government or someone else.
From Sweden with Donald Ross.
We just have confirmation that Nathan Lamas and Joe Lemon are the prime suspects in a break-in that occurred around 10:57 p.m. Friday in the IT headquarters in northern Sweden. If IT can't stop this madness as promised, then who can?